Am I live on Instagram? Okay. Alright, I'll just double check to see if I was live. I don't know. So, I'm going to turn this into a purple pink softball with name across the front. Do you want more purple? I don't want to go too dark on the purple because it's also looks crazy. Supposed to be live. Let's try it. See what happens. Okay, anyway. All right, so
ball now.
It's just getting dry. A Chino stencil, but trying to get him to do my stencils. Chino! Normally I don't really use stencils. I just freehand it, but I'm taking a video in time. I'll use a stencil. Just hold it in. Make sure you got it in the center. And you add your wings. Your feathers. So you don't want a lot on the helmet, so I'm just going to take up as much of it as possible. And it goes right above it. Just the layout so far, right now. Not sure I hit it right now. I'm trying to move slow for the sake of the video. Let me start working the serious lines in. You can bring your own shirt. Yes. You are. Thank you. So I'm going to take another stencil and just add a couple of things just to add a little oomph to it. Not so much. Okay, that's good. Now, the wings are supposed to, the color of the helmet is purple and pink. So, I'm gonna keep the wings that color. This is more purple in the back and pink in the front. I'll go ahead and start with pink in the back. Okay, the bubbles right here. I need the lightness over. I'm gonna do three different colors. I always paint my softballs yellow, but I'm going to add a little less green in there. I'm gonna go ahead and paint the name. Normally I would go ahead and start with the black, but I'm gonna go ahead and paint the name on there. Her name is Leilani. I feel like I'm painting slow. Take the black and go ahead and do my layout. This is an E-Tech black I was talking about a few minutes ago. Got my straight edge. Let me go find a straight edge real quick. Doesn't be a good old piece of cardstock. edge of details into your wings. A little light shadow at the top. Outline it in white, add some highlights. Okay, I probably want to clean that line, the black on this Lalani up again, and maybe go over the black over this, over the wings again. Maybe add some color to the bottom here, maybe. Or just... Sparkles work. Okay, let's clean this line work up. I need some music in here too, but I can't play none because of copyright. Okay, I gotta put the red stitching on. If you're painting helmets, this paint does not work well with clear coating. It took me a couple of helmets to figure out what it was. It's this paint. It's great on shirts, but you can't clear coat it. So I need to swap this red out. Old Faithful. Yeah. Of course, got it all over my hands. Okay, and the Old Faithful is acting up. Feeling like it's clogged and it's not going to come out. But I don't need it for very much. I just need these stripes, bro. That's all I needed, these stripes. Stripes, Leilani, Angel Wings, boom boom, softball, P pink, purple, more purple, sparkles, and paint the whole helmet. And just know, how much would you charge for this if you painted it? Okay, I can't clear it inside, so I'll show a picture after it's cleared and done. Thanks for watching.